Okay, so in this video, I'm going to show you how to actually use the machine translation feature in Across. Across is a special CAD tool manufactured by a German company. I don't really like too much this tool because, well, I have my reservations towards it, as it doesn't allow me to work as quickly as I would like. But anyway, German companies just love to use this tool, so this is why it could be potentially useful to you to know how to actually machine translate in this Across CAD tool. So if you want to machine translate, if you want to use the machine translation feature, you would need to set it up a little bit. So for this, please go to Tools, and then choose System Settings. And as you can see, here you can choose the machine translation. Just let me find it. Yeah, it's right here. And you would need to add a machine translation engine. So as you can see, I have already added the Google machine translation. But if you want, you can just click Add, and you can add some other engine. So for instance, we would like to add this DeepL engine. So you can choose it right here. And you would also need to actually configure it. So you would need to enter the API key, which we have right here. Well, of course, this is a fake key. I'm not gonna give you my own key. This is just a fake key. But anyway, this is just to illustrate how this machine translation feature works. Okay, we are not gonna be using this DeepL. We are gonna be using the Google engine, which is already configured here. So once you configure your translation engine, you can just click close. And now, if you actually want to use the machine translation, if you actually want to machine translate your text, you would need to actually pre-translate it. So for this, please go to Tools again and click pre-translation. And now in this dialog window, just click pre-translate. And as you can see, it's been pre-translated. And as you can see, your text has been translated. So it's all nicely translated here. Well, the only problem is that you have these machine translation marks here. So these are the machine translation marks. So your client can immediately see this has been machine translated. And you might not want this. So if you don't want this, you can actually use Bohemicus to machine translate but leave no marks. So for this, you can, for instance, you can delete the already translated segments, or you can just set up your project with an empty untranslated document. Well, for the sake of argument, just quickly delete all the machine translation segments. Maybe this one more. And now, just to illustrate how it works, you can set it up. You can use Bohemicus to actually machine translate your text in Across. So as you can see here, we have the three options. We have Google, My Memory, and DeepL. So, I don't know, for the sake of argument, this time we can use the DeepL engine to actually translate our segments in Across. So you can just minimize Bohemicus and you go back to Across. And now you can just press Ctrl plus space. And as you can see, it will nicely translate your segments. So, for instance, also this one. And also this one, and you can keep translating until the end. And as you can see, Bohemicus does not leave any translation automated translation marks, so your client cannot really see this has been machine translated. There are no machine translation marks. And that's it. This is how you use the machine translation in Across.